atmosphere this was, and the home team getting the late touchdown, getting the victory, and now everybody in this building can file away with smiles on their faces.
And what do real estate people tell us all the time? It's location, location, location. So being at home, that can be a big deal, because remember, they were down to their final chance to retake the lead, that home field advantage. I think it helped fuel all of what happened for them down the stretch. A huge win.
So for the Seahawks, they finally get that elusive second win as the record moves to 2-12. And now they'll have a few extra days here before they face Kansas City next week. Meanwhile, for the Niners, the loss might knock them out of playoff contention as they drop to 6-8. And they will be back home next week for a date with the Washington Commanders.